Let me state here that over the years, attention has been given to multiplication and supply of seeds, grains, and other crop seeds to the seed system. The production and supply of seed yam was left in the hand of traditional farmers who depend on their own safe yam tubers, as most seeds of which are unimproved land races due to undeveloped seed system in Nigeria. The yam improvement for income and food security for West Africa, YIIFSWA, a project of IITA, Ibadan funded, being funded by Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, realizing this major challenge, signed a collaborating agreement with the Seed Council to implement basic yam subcomponent with the following responsibilities, among others. One, develop the former seed yam production system to inject high yielding improved seed yams for cultivation by farmers. Two, ensure the production of basic seed yam for certified seed yam production. Three, facilitate and ensure the certification of breeder, foundation, and certified seed yam. Develop seed yam market and train seed yam producers and commercial yam producers. Encourage the use of novel high-quality multiplication technologies for rapid multiplication of clean, disease-free yams. Honorable Minister of State, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to inform you here that 3 years ago, since the commencement of this project, some breeder seed yam of improved varieties were received from National Rural Crops Research Institute, Tomodike, for multiplication into successive classes by the private seed companies. Presently, sir, the first generation of certified seed yam have emerged in the former seed sector for sale to wire yam producers, which is the main aim of this gathering. Today, therefore, another milestone in the achievement of the Nigerian seed industry, which is as a result of the intervention of YIIFSWA, is being recorded. I sincerely believe this is a new development which will no doubt alleviate the plight of farmers in accessing good quality seed yam. At this juncture, I want to call on farmers and commercial seed producers to take advantage of this achievement to key in and keep up the challenge to sustain the tempo of economic diversification pursuit of the present administration and move the seed industry forward.
It's an exciting day, just hearing the word certified CDM released in the formal system. It's really exciting. And it's the first, not only in Nigeria, but of course around the world. This is the very first time for YAM. And in this country, although often we forget it, actually among all the various crops, in terms of value of production, none of the crops can actually match yam. We still need to improve on yam as a crop. And this really, the fact that we now have certified seed yams is an excellent stage in the life of the crop. Honorable Minister, so many yam varieties have been released through the collaborative efforts of the National Root Crop Research Institute and IITA. But a lot of farmers are not even aware that these varieties are available, and certainly a lot of them don't have access to the seeds. And this we need to change. And this is also another opportunity through which we can do that.
The International Institute of Tropical Agriculture, the lead implementer of the project, has established partnership with three organizations in Nigeria, including the National Root Crop Research Institute, NRCRI Umudike, the Missionary Sisters of Holy Rosary, MSHR, through the Diocesan Development Service, DDS, in Kogi State, the National Center for Genetic Resource and Biotechnology, NAGRA, University of Ibadan, University of Abuja, Federal University of Agriculture of Abeokuta, and the National Agricultural Seed Council. In achieving its seed system component, YIIFSWA have developed novel technology for high ratio propagation of high quality seed yam, ranging from mini set technique, vine rooting, temporary immersion bioreactor system, and aeroponic system. In contributing to the longer term vision of the seed system in a sustainable way, a sub-agreement was established in February 2013 with the National Agricultural Seed Council. Under the leadership of NAFS, a visit was organized to IETA in 2015 for 10 private seed companies to witness the new breakthrough of YIIFSWA on simple and multiplex robust virus diagnostic tool that help us to clean the improved varieties, the Nobel high ratio propagation technique, aeroponic and bioreactor, and the YAM quality management protocol. The YIIFSWA project that was launched in early 2012 at Ibadan has at end of December 2015 over 50 have at end of December 2015 trained over 51,530 farmers, yam producers on by four non-governmental organizations in Nigeria on seed yam production using the mini-set technique.
The traditional systems of seed yam production, they are basically three. There may be others. But what our farmers do is that they milk the crop. They harvest the same crop twice. At about 6 to 7 months, they will go in, remove a tuber that is used as food, and the second harvest at the end of the season, they use it for seed. That way, you don't allow the crop to complete its cycle because you have to take out something from the crop. Then there is sorting, whereby you plant your crop and then at harvest, you just go and sort. The big tubers are used for food, the small ones are used for seed. And then lastly, the tubers that would have been used for food are cut into big chunks for seed. Sometimes 250 grams, but it can be as high as 1.5 kilograms. As we have heard earlier, the multiplication ratio is very low. If you plant one from one tuber, all we hope to get is like one to three tubers that you will use the next season. And where we are today is depicted in the diagram. We started off with a clean stock of seeds, which went through pre-basic seed at the National Root Crop Research Institute. They handed over the seeds, the pre-basic seeds, to NASC that produced basic seed, and our private seed companies took it up, and today we have the certified seeds that where yam farmers can use.
Yam is an important source of food and income for millions of producers, processors, and consumers in West Africa. I've been told that about 48 million tons of tubers are produced annually in the sub-region on about 4 million hectares of land. The five major yam-producing countries in the sub-region, including Nigeria, account for 98% of world production. Nigeria alone produces about 36 million tons, on an average of 3 million hectares of land annually, accounting for about 68% of the global yam production, which makes Nigeria the largest producer of yam in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, the 3 million hectares of yam cultivated annually
we require about 120 billion CDMs per annum. 120 billion CDMs, you know, per annum. At an average of 40,000 stands per hectare. If each of these seeds is sold for 20 naira, what you will get will be 2.4 trillion, which represents about 40-something percent of our national budget of 6 trillion. And you sell a tuba for 100 naira, and I know there's no yam, there's no tuba of yam that's going for 100 naira. I just wanted to be conservative. And so, assuming you sell it for 100 naira and you sell 1 billion tubas, it will be 10 trillion. I don't think there's any, you know, other business that will be as profitable, not even oil.
System in Nigeria, particularly for yam, is very, very critical for our development. I'm privileged to say that in 2013, when this project started, my company was involved in obtaining the first set of breeder seeds, which we multiply to foundation seeds, stage one. Got the concurrent approval of the seed council to further reproduce it to foundation seed stage two because of the limited availability of breeder seeds. By 2015, we produced the first set of certified seed, which we are now here to commission and then to make available to farmers. So certified seed production is now being done in Nigeria, and it's available for farmers to take.
Thank you very much, and good morning, everybody, and our honorable minister. I, as a woman, I'm a graduate, but I know that there's a benefit in agriculture. So that's why I lead the women. And today, I have my cash. I want to buy the seed, the yam seed. And from tomorrow, in our farm at Igu, we are going to start planting the new yam seed. Thank you very much.